Guys, it's 12:30. I just got done taking a shower, and I woke up like an hour ago. YOLO! Just kidding. Yeah, I wore this in my last vlog, and it's been a long time since that vlog, okay? And I'm wearing it again. I don't care. I didn't realize that until I wore it. I was like, wait, I'm gonna vlog today, and I wore it before. Oh well. I'll just do some makeup and then eat something. Welcome to my Saturday vlog. And then probably gonna go shopping. Yeah, shopping. This way probably. Can't wait to go shopping. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright, now I look decent. Just kidding, I look beautiful. That sounded horrible. Alright guys, so the plan today is, yeah, my hair's freaking wet, can't do anything about it, and I wish it dried straight. Like, some people are so lucky, it dries completely straight and frizz-free. This just turns into a frizzy mess. So, that sucks, but, yeah. I'm actually gonna go to the library. Okay. I'm gonna go to the library after return two books, and I have one on hold, so I just gotta grab that one. And then I'm going to Nike! I'm so excited. I freaking love Nike. I don't know, I just freaking love it. I'm not getting shoes. I'm thinking of getting new Nike shoes sometime in February before tennis season starts, which is at the end of February, which is so pumped for. Like, I can't wait. But anyways, back to Nike. Super excited. I'm hoping to get the Nike gray jacket. I have the black one right now. Like I said in a previous vlog, I think. Or if I can't find that, just something Nike. I don't know, just getting something from there just makes me really happy. I just love that store. And it's been, the last time I went was like Black Friday. So yeah, it's been 2 months, but like, it doesn't matter because this month I haven't been, like, I don't know. Last month I went to India, so that doesn't really count. But anyways, it's been 2 months, basically, and I might have, I can't talk, oh my goodness. And then might go to some other store, maybe like Walmart, I don't know. I need to restock on some makeup stuff too, so. I don't know, but I'm gonna be going with my mod. I meant to say madre, my mom, my mother, my mod. I should start calling her that. Hey mod, what up? What up? I'm gonna do a little mini book review. Yeah. Cause why not? Oops, you can't see me. Okay. Alright. It's these two. Alright. Beautiful Disaster is amazing. I'm getting actually the third book now in the series because the second book is just perspective from the other guy. I don't want to read that all over again. So, love it. Nicholas Spark disappointed me. Really. I was expecting a love story. It wasn't really a love story. It's more like solving a crime. Trying to figure stuff out, investigate, and it was very, in the beginning, it was so boring, I kid you not, it was like, dragged on, too much detail put in, like, I really didn't care, honestly. So yeah, I'd give Nicholas Sparks one, honestly, like, 5 out of 10, sorry, but the other one, I'd give it 9 out of 10, I don't know, I just loved it. It's like the book after, if you've ever read that. And yeah, so I'm gonna go eat now.
You said the same thing I told ya. My eyes are clear, there's no secret. I wanna know, was it serious? I need to clear my best friend. isn't easy to show with the weight of the world on my shoulders. I know I told you it's the best slot I know. It's not a game that I am playing. My love, trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way.
At the bank 5 minutes before it closed. Lit. There's a person staring at me. That was pretty awkward when that person stared. But I just saw a sign. It says $25 for 8th and $10 for something else. I forgot what it was. Legal Cannabis Evergreen Market. Right behind the bank. How convenient. I'm kidding. But really, it was pretty cool. There's a lot of people going there. Lit.
I know you made it in the nick of time. I'm calling on you. I think we're made of something.
Got that dream catcher on when I get my belly pierced. It's 4:40 right now. I'm back. I went to library, bank, Nike, Old Navy, and Walmart. 3 hours later, I'm home. Okay, it was awesome, and you guys, I totally forgot how magical Nike is. Like, this smile is because of Nike. I don't know what Nike just... This is not sponsored or anything. I wish I was. I'm just kidding. Man, Nike just takes my heart away. Like, I kid you not, it's the people. It's just when you go in, you just feel... I don't know, I'm weird like this. I'm just weird. I had an amazing experience. Let's just say that. Like, first of all, I ended up getting more than I intended to. Like I said, I ended up getting a pair of shoes, which actually I'm gonna pay with my own money. Because I felt bad, like I really wanted them, and they were on a pretty good sale. I mean, pretty good sale, I'd say. Yeah, so they were on a really good sale, and I was gonna buy them in like a month anyways. I was like, might as well just get it now, and I'll pay for it, because I felt bad for spending so much money. So yeah, but anyways, like, let me tell you some of the stuff that happened. Like, I went in there to get shoes. I'm pretty sure the worker was an Indian. Like, he was cute, okay. But he was, like, so nice and chill. Like, I needed help. I asked him a question. He was, like, chill about it. And, like, I was trying them on later, and he was like, did they fit? And I was like, yeah. He was like, oh, hell yeah, high five. And I was like, high five. He was just super helpful, and, like, he just made me, I don't know, he just put me in a good mood. And then I got in line, and I was checking out my shoes because I was like, these are cute. And then the girl behind me, there's a lady behind me, she's like, whoa, can I see those shoes? Like, can I see them again? Because I saw her kind of peeking, and I put them away, and she's like, hey, can I see those? And I was like, sure. And I showed them. She's like, oh my god, I love those. Like, I need to get those. She's like, and then I heard her say to her, she's like, I'm going to get those. And she asked me where I got them. And, like, I don't know, these are, like, such simple things, but they just make you happy. And then the cashier. He was a super chill dude. He was cool. I just love the workers. They're like A1. Is that a thing? I don't know. But, and then, like, I think I bought a Nike hat, and it rang up as $20, but I knew it was 30% off. Now that I think of it, I think it was 40%, but whatever. I was like, I think that's 30% off, and he was like, oh, something, something. I was like, yeah, I was next to the black one. He said something in his mic, but I don't think he got an answer back. He was like, oh, it's on these heels. I was like, oh, okay. He was like, it's okay, I'm gonna give it to you anyway. And he gave me 30% off on the hat, which is like, he didn't even like check back in or anything. He just gave it to me. He was like, oh, you can have the 30% off. I was like, just like so nice. And everybody's just like, have a good day. I don't know. I just don't know. I'm probably like super overreacting on this. I don't care because it made me happy. It made my day. Nike literally made my day. Okay. Now that's out of the way, because I really want to talk to you about how Nike just makes me feel, and I forgot how magical Nike is until I went again today. So I'm going to show you all the stuff I got today. It was so busy. The library, I picked this up. Can't wait to read it, like so excited. It's by Jamie McGuire, Beautiful Oblivion. I'll tell you guys about it once I finish reading it. Okay, first store, Nike, of course. So I got these. I actually wasn't planning on these. I was gonna get these shorts, but I'm like, I have a bunch of Nike shorts, I'm gonna get this instead. And I got them pretty cheap, I think. It's the Capris. Super cute Nike. They're Nike Legend tight fit. And they were $30, but I think it had 40% off, so I probably got them for about $20. Super cute, super cool. And I went to get a new jacket, didn't have it in gray, but oh well. Still gonna get it, so I got this one. So happy. What size did I get? Oh shoot, I always forget to check sizes. Oh shoot. Oh man. I ended up getting extra small and my other one isn't small. It's still gonna fit. The other one's a little loose anyway, so. Yeah. This was actually $40. There was nothing off, but I went in there to get this, so. Got that. It matches the blue tights. And. Oh, no. And I got this. This hat. I hope you guys can see, like, it's probably really bad lighting, I'm sorry. This is a mini haul. And it's one size. I actually want to start wearing these type of hats. I've seen them come back in to style. I need to open this, but you get the idea. Love it! So cute. This is marked $20, but 30% off. I'm pretty sure it was $12. So worth it. There's a black one, but I wanted the white one. Onto my shoes. I'm so in love with these. Anyways. Wait, what's it called? Can I have a... whatever that beat thing is when you're about to show something, whatever. Anyways. They're white. I don't want to get my makeup on it. Oh no. Because oily probably now. It's been a long time. These are an 8.5, if you guys are wondering. They're Nike Free Tri-Fit 5 or TR Fit 5. So lit. So freaking lit. This is what you call lit. I love these. They fit so nicely, like. Yes, these are $50 only. Like, normally I get them $60 to $80. These are on sale $50. So worth it. So worth it, like. Totally worth it. So happy I bought them. Moving on, I went to Old Navy next, and I only bought one thing there. Well, two. Thanks. My mom bought a bunch of stuff too. And she also bought something like this, but in a different color. It's just a dress. Full sleeve. Dress! I gotta try it on. Good thing I shaved my legs today. And it's actually extra small because it looks very loose anyway, so. Yeah. Excited. It's so soft and. It was for $20, but then I got $5 off more, so $15. Yes. I'll try that on. And also, they have a bunch of cosmetic stuff, and I was like, I've never actually seen the e.l.f. Eye Refresh, and I just randomly got it. It was $3. And so, I can't wait to try it out. Probably just at night to refresh my eyes for puffiness, or in the morning, because that's when you have puffy eyes. But you'll see, and later on, you'll probably know if it's good or not. Or dark circles too. And then my mom walked in, she's like, who are you talking to? Alright, so from Walmart, honestly, I just randomly thought these were super cute, and they're $3, so. They're in the Valentine's section. They have these little hearts in these. You probably can't see, but... yeah. And then this thing. It's a mini little fuzzy ball. It's fake fur. It was $1. I got blue because it school colors, and I was like, lit. Got it. Got him. So yeah, that was my mini haul. I'm doing a little try on, and yeah. Just the dress sale, I'll see you in a bit. And I still have to work out. Today is 1 mile cardio, as always now. And what is it? Abs? Abs and a little bit of back. Yeah, definitely. I switched it up a little. I did abs twice in a row because I wasn't feeling it the next day. So yesterday was legs. I can feel it a little bit. So today's abs and cardio and back. And I'm filming a cool thing that I'm actually working hard for, I feel like. At least I want to put some effort into it. It's about depression. As a depression video. And you guys should totally watch it when it's out. I'm not sure. It'll probably be sometime next week that it'll be fully out. But I want to work on it a little bit today. Anyways, see you guys in a bit. In a pocket, I want to find a new keeper. I like the way it's mysterious. I think I found my own way. Is it easy to show with the weight of the world on my shoulders? I know I told you. It's the best light I know. It's not a game that I am playing. Bonus from Walmart. Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the nick of time. I'm calling on you. I think we're made of something. Honest, that was not very healthy. The food, it was Indian. It was called bread pakodi. I'm pretty sure. I usually just call them triangle bread. Yeah, that was not healthy. If that wasn't obvious enough, I always end up eating unhealthy stuff in my vlogs for some reason. But usually, I haven't been so, like in reality without the vlogs. But for some reason, I always eat unhealthy in the vlogs, so. It is Saturday, and I don't think I'm gonna work out tonight. I lose motivation as it gets darker outside, and it gets later. And even my bro didn't go to the gym today because it closed at 6. I mean, I'm already dressed to, like, work out, but I really don't think I'm gonna work out. I feel really bad, but at the same time, it's just like, I just ate all that. I'm probably still gonna, stretch out and do some kicks and stuff, but, yeah, feel bad. But it is Saturday. I did work out 5 times out of the week, so, yeah. Just a little update.
Hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the nick of time. I'm calling on you. like we're made of something.
I decided to get full on unhealthy. I think I'm gonna just end the vlog at 8:30, but I'm gonna just chill, read, play games. Watch videos, edit, just some stuff. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment stuff. Gosh, learn to speak. Like, comment stuff below, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.